My father had taught me, looking at a bird, he says, do you know what that is? It's a brown-throated thrush. But in Portuguese, it's a Hunto La Pero. In Italian, a Chutto La Pittida. In Chinese, it's a Chung Wong Tah, Etcetera. He says, now they know all the languages you want to know what the name of that bird is. And when you finish with all that, he says, you'll know absolutely nothing whatever about the bird. He knew the difference between knowing the name of something and knowing something.